Hey, Deke, how's it going, man?
Hey, ya, Manny.
This girl could use a tune-up. We don't have the tools. You know? This should last you for a while. Ever. I'll wrap that up for you. Good choice, man. Good choice. I'll be here.
Where do I start?
Hey, drop by next time.
Deacon,
hey. I got something new in.
Hey, Damon.
Nice.
Good choice.
Hey. I'll fix that gun up for you. Nice and good.
Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now.
All right. Stop by anytime.
That's all I got.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Jazzy, how's my girl?
Hey, Deke.
Why do I even
St. Listen? John, okay. I got a bounty job for you.
I'm listening.
You're looking for Ned Walker. Wears a red scarf. He and his crew came to the gate the other night. We wouldn't let him in. He killed one of my guards, then took off.
You have someone to follow him?
He's holed up at a marauder camp just north of O'Leary Mountain. I think you know where that is.
No, but I'll find him.
See you, Deke.
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
Hey, hold on.
Copy that. Cope out.
Hey, Cope, the man he killed, who was it?
A young kid. Everyone called him Gopher. Never knew his real name.
Gopher. How old was he?
Like I said, a kid. 19, 20? No idea how he lasted this long. But he was a good kid. Why are you asking?
No reason.
If you spent more time at the camp, got to know folks, then maybe you'd find a reason. Cope out.
Jesus, no. Just got a headache, is all. Keep your eye on.
Yep.
Something's here.
Who's that?
Huh.
It's not.
Something's out here.
God damn it! He's dead! He's dead!
Out here.
Shit. He's dead.
Cope's gonna want this. Cope, it's done. You won't be hearing from Ned Walker again.
Bring me his bandana. I want to see it for myself. Cope out.
Yeah, of course you do.
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
You volunteering? Never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see Manny. If you got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.
Deacon, hey.
Damon, how's it going?
Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. Later, man.
Thank you. Bet you're here for your bike, right? We got gas if you need it.
I got you covered.
Yeah, thanks for stopping by.
Yeah?
Deke, thanks for stopping by.
What's going on?
Remember Larson? The guy who spotted that cow in Marion Forks? The one I told you about?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, he went back out there to see what else he could find. He hasn't come back. We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap Wilderness.
Shit, where was he last seen?
A building on the east side of town, the old wagon hotel.
Stop screaming.
Yeah, I know the one.
Thanks, Deke.
Come on.
I appreciate it.
Hey, a deacon, right?
How's it going, Zanny?
Let me get the gate.
I've been pretty busy.
Tucker, I'm at the old wagon hotel and I'm heading in.
Do you see Larson? Is he there?
I don't know, but if he is, I'm gonna find him. St. John out.
Someone's here. Hey. Someone's out here.
Huh.
Someone's here. Something's here. Something's out here.
I saw someone.
Something's out here. Someone's here.
Finish it!
Get after him! Got this!
Thank you. Harrison, how are you holding up?
St. John, you know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you don't gotta tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go, run.
What the hell happened here? Wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
Tuck, you there? I found Larson. He should be on his way back to the hot springs.
Nice job. I'll have Alki keep a lookout for him. More Rippers have been spotted moving north into Belknap. We need all the men we can get. Tucker out.
Thank you.
Come on.
No, why?
Before he ran, he stole 2 bags of seed. Dick, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated. Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out.
Okay. Let's take a look around.